My favourite World Cup memory is the 2015 World Cup semi-final in Auckland when Grant Elliott hit the six to win.
Elliott hits it over to the grandstand and New Zealand are in the World Cup final!
I'd say I wasn't there, but watching Grant Elliott punt one for six to see New Zealand into the World Cup final was pretty special. Obviously pretty gutting for the staffers, but that was pretty cool and really brought the country together.